Messages of encouragement are written all over this Canadian flag and banner. Just one way Kamloops residents showed their support for a group of athletes who train and live in Kamloops as they head to London for the 2012 Summer Olympic Games.
Go Canada, go!
Kamloops is awesome. They've always been behind us 100%. And to have your own community like that, sending you off to the Olympic Games is a great feeling.
It's a proud occasion. It doesn't happen that often that we get to participate in something like this, so we just came to show that we're proud Canadians and that we're hopeful for our athletes.
Dozens of people enjoyed a slice of Canada cake at the Lift Off to London celebration outside the Tournament Capital Centre. Residents got to know the athletes that will be representing them in London, even snagging some autographs.
It's great. I feel like I have so many small communities out there supporting me. You know, the community I grew up in, the community of Kamloops, and the cycling community. So it's really fantastic.
Cross-country mountain biker Catherine Pendrell says she hopes to make it to the podium in London after a fourth-place finish in Beijing.
This time, definitely I'll be going in with both more expectation on myself from coming from me and coming from everyone else. You know, I've had tremendous success in the last couple years.
This will be Dylan Armstrong's second Olympic experience and second chance at glory.
Beijing was very close getting on the podium, so I've been working hard these last 4 years to really try and get on the podium, and I mean, obviously gold would be icing on the cake.
Dylan and I first met each other when he was actually a football player at Westside Secondary School, and it's great from a personal standpoint to see him achieve his goal, and hopefully he was so close last time in terms of getting on the medal podium. Hopefully this year in London he can realize that dream.
Justin Rohde, a native of Cleveland, Ohio, just became a Canadian citizen in November and says despite only having lived here for 4 years, he's going into the Games 100% Canadian.
The athlete that I am today is Canada-made. You know, it's the community of Kamloops has really supported me the last 4 years, and you know, my coach is here, and so I am a Canadian athlete, and it's good. It feels good to be able to represent what has made me the last 4 years.
With the opening ceremony only weeks away, these athletes have shown their representatives that this community can be proud of.
I definitely just want to be like the best representative I can and, you know, drop some bombs. That's what I want to do.
I'm Sam Numpson in Kamloops for Shaw TV.